When people from different nationalities want to communicate, speaking a common language is essential. Otherwise, there could be confusion or no communication at all. Makes sense. And this principle holds true not just for spoken languages, but also for data exchange, where it is referred to as a semantic model rather than a language. Let's have a look into the how and why of these semantic models with Catena-X. Their main goal is to make sure everyone understands and interprets the data in the same unmistakable way. This is a basic requirement for making things work smoothly together, as for automation, scalability, and ultimately, improving efficiency. Beyond merely establishing meaning, these models also explain the inherent relationships between the data. This becomes very important, especially when managing extensive data exchanges. Semantic models, which are part of our standards, are crucial to avoid differences in how data is understood and enable seamless data aggregation and interaction between different IT systems. To help with this goal, Catena-X takes on the task of creating and sharing semantic models for different use cases. This helps organizations understand exactly what data is needed and how it should be structured for their contributions. Consequently, this approach enables application developers to construct harmonious, interoperable applications within the Catena-X data ecosystem. In the Catena-X data ecosystem, our standards specify how data and information are exchanged. These rules ensure that technologies, components, and processes are developed and operated following consistent rules. Let's benefit from a unified framework for the future of the global automotive industry.